starts his 17th consecutive season. Modric had anything to say about it. You can see the outcome. He wants to play, and we all want to watch. Go. Nice touch from him, and it's put away by Rodrigo. And there was one last chance.
It's the archetypal David and Goliath encounter. Real Madrid's European heritage is unrivaled. They do have this threat on the counter-attack. Cristiano with the ball in! Oh, what a story! This is going to come across and have a look at the monitor. Now this, and he can! 1-1! They've tried... Till... Father Casemiro, and the switch back to a 4-3-3. Rodrigo's also included. Benzema making his way forward here. Oh, it's a free goal. Had to be played. It's Benzema trying to work the angle. Plenty of options. Modric in. It's a wonderful ball and an exquisite second goal. Spaniards thought they completed their fight back. Could be three here. Oh, it is quite brilliantly. Vinicius is standing again. Benzema again, full of attacking intent. Vinicius, oh, played back in wonderfully. There's goal number four. It's Benzema, and he does score number five.
Rodrigo, seven Brazilians in the 11, four more on the bench. Triumphant against his countrymen. And away we go as Shakhtar Donetsk sweat the shot across a diving Courtois. Very unlucky. Looking for nearly, but not quite. And Marlon's been played into trouble, and Benzema scores. Left-footed shot. It's a good ball. Fernando, yes! Back on the edge of the penalty area. Back into Vinicius Junior, and finished by Benzema.
Benzema. Kroos and Alaba, the two having a look at this, and it's been deflected in. Back with Rodrigo. Oh, that's brilliantly finished. They're claiming the goal. Mendy. Benzema.
This season there is a huge premium on finishing top of the group, and while both clubs have survived the odd stumble to get this far, the victorious Rodrigo. A little step up from Casemiro. It's Kroos! It is sensational! A miles. Asensio. Magnificent!
Alaba, who was in the Bayern Munich side, which beat PSG in that final. And we're underway here. Trying to get away through it, he's done it! The Barcelona past of Lionel Messi and Neymar. Reminds everyone he's still going strong in his mid-30s. Mbappe running free. Can he make this one count? Kylian Mbappe, yes! Donnarumma. How costly is that going to be? Ben put in. It was very costly. Benzema. That was a killer ball as well. To Vinicius Junior's check back. And now PSG to get back. Modric involved again. And Benzema. Karim Benzema.
But when he tries to cut in onto his
seven moment. In the Champions League. PSG in danger of crumbling here. Oh, goodness me!
Achieved most things in his
career. Second leg is not far away. That's Benzema saying chase that again to Vinicius Junior. Benzema coming in and scoring again. What a season he's having. What a great goal from the opposite flank. And Benzema's there again. Oh! Can you believe this? Jorginho, it's a clever ball for Havertz. Oh, for Real Madrid, oh, and Mendy, what's he done here? He's given Karim Benzema the gift of a hat-trick in the opening. No, Romelu Lukaku, though, he has an Achilles problem. Well, we are on the two. Comes all the way through for a breakthrough goal for Chelsea. Come with plenty of height on it. And it's headed in. Werner, Timo Werner still going. And it's ended up in the back of the net. And surely this one's going to count. Modric, it's a great ball. Rodrigo arrived. Little bit edgy. This is Junior. Looking for Benzema, he doesn't miss this time. Is he going to make the difference? Crowd's used to it. Clever ball, and it's a goal. The diving header from Kevin. Joiner, and it must be two. Spell, better spell. Had to get better for Real Madrid, and when you've got Benzema, you've always got a chance. Coutinho's loving this. Roaring forward again, and boom!
Knocked back across Courtois, no chance for the goalkeeper.
Right pass this time. Benzema's trying to take up his position, but Vinicius Junior goes all the way, all the way! He's too quick for the covering. There goes for Kroos. And it's led to a goal. He's not ducking the issue. Taking on the responsibility. Karim Benzema just lifts it over. Further afield in the fight against racism. Gabriel Jesus makes a run. And it comes to Mahrez on that left foot. And Mahrez's left foot does the damage. And by Camavinga. Benzema's done very well to get it across, and they have scored. And Rodrigo nipped in. Well, the shoot rightly says made a couple of really good chances. And he's made a goal. Oh, how can you believe it? Rodrigo again. Football this season. He's got to try and find a penalty that's unstoppable, and he's done that. They're ahead
here before Ruben Diaz.
Quite an effective passage of play there from Real Madrid. Valverde then drives it in! And they go ahead! Vinicius Junior! So they won. Full-time whistle. Real Madrid are the European champions for the Champions League trophies heading back to Madrid. Back to its spiritual home. The champions of Spain are the champions of Europe. It's 14 and counting for Real Madrid.